You know, when I first met you, I thought you just looked stupid. When I told you to put FU cameras around the building, I did not mean in my office.
But I
don't butt me. Just pack your stuff. Get the hell out of here. You are fired. F-I-R. Good night. E-D. So long. Fired. And just exactly what can I do for you?
What can you do for us, huh? What can you do for us, Rick?
What you can do for me? You can tell me what the hell you're gonna do about this Shawn Michaels thing, huh? I got Shawn Michaels running around here like some deranged lunatic, jumping me from behind, saying he's gonna jump me from behind at any turn. You know, our locker room is just a few feet down the hall, and we can't even leave it to go get a cup of coffee or anything because we've got to be looking over our shoulder. Shawn Michaels might jump out at us at any time. You know, not that I would mind. I could finish the whole thing once and for all if you would. But quite frankly, I'm sick of worrying about it. And while I'm at it, being sick of things, you know, ever since Vince McMahon froze these rosters on Raw and SmackDown, Eric, you've been treating me like a piece of crap. That's right, a piece of crap. Casket matches, FU TV in my locker room. Tonight, you got me and Jericho booked in a match with Kane and Booker T. I'm the damn franchise around here, Eric. I'm the world's heavyweight champion. That's not how you treat me. And now, at Survivor Series, you've got me defending the world title against five guys in an elimination chamber. And I don't even know what the hell an elimination chamber is.
Well, you don't know what it is. Well, guess what? Neither does the rest of the world. Did you know why? Because that's the way I want it. But come Survivor Series, you and the entire planet are going to see the elimination chamber. And believe me, it's going to be a sight. Now, as far as putting you in the match, you're Triple H. You're the game. You deserve to be a part of history. Now, when I made you the World Heavyweight Champion, I knew you were the very best that Raw had to offer. And as far as you being in there with five different guys, I mean, let's face it, you're going to be defending your title against five of the greatest superstars in the sport today. You're going to have the opportunity to prove to the entire world that you are just that damn good. Think about it. And to top it all off, you get to avenge that loss to Shawn Michaels at SummerSlam if he decides to accept the match. Just think about that.
Yeah, I've been doing a lot of thinking, Eric. And what I've been thinking is either you're screwing me, or maybe just somebody's influencing you. Right, Rick? Now let me get this straight. I put on a mask and dress up like Kane to screw a mannequin. You put on a mask like Vince McMahon to make out with my ex-wife. Now who's screwing who?